Hello viewers and welcome to Review Information. In this video, I will show you how to enable Assistant menu in Samsung Galaxy A30 smartphone.
Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified any updates.
First, go to Settings. Scroll down to the bottom and find the option Accessibility. Tap on this. From Accessibility, tap on Interaction and Dexterity. Here you will find the option Assistant menu, which is disabled. Toggle up this button to enable Assistant menu. And your Assistant menu is enabled. Tap on this. These are the default option for your Assistant menu. If you want to change this menu, tap on Menu Settings. From here, you can customize your Assistant menu. If you want to disable Assistant menu, then toggle up this button again. In this way, you can enable Assistant menu in Samsung Galaxy A30 smartphone. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.